Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a software review in terms of Secret Folder. Now if you guys have something to hide, I'm going to show you guys how to hide it good. It's a program called Secret Folder. All you have to do is just download it, install it. It's pretty straightforward to do that. Once you do that, it'll open. It'll ask you to set a new password. I'll just do a 4-digit one. And then once you do that, you can press OK. And this is where you're going to have things like this. What I can do is I'm going to right click and I'm going to create a new folder and I'm going to put XXX. The whole point of this is you're supposed to add a folder. Let's just say, for example, XXX, press OK. And with that one, it's locked. Now, in order to unlock that folder, what you guys have to do is when the program is closed, you have to reopen it. It's going to ask you for your password. You can enter it. And then from here, click on it and then press unlocked and it'll become visible again. So if you guys truly expect your privacy to be very secure, this is probably the only way to do it. So if you guys have stuff that you guys want privately locked away, whether it's accounts, whether it's XXX, or whatever it may be, this is the program to use. It's called Secret Folder 3.7. If you guys choose to download it, please do so and hide whatever it is that you guys are hiding. Alright, so that's it for this program overview. If you guys like this program and this video, go and leave a thumbs up. If you guys didn't, please give me feedback as to what you guys do want in order to get a thumbs up. And until next time, guys, see you later. Goodbye.